spirit is de-
Do you have the fragments of Wuuthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Careful with those. Don't want even more fragments, do we? Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go. Thank you. I'll be here.
Let me stew. Alone.
Might head down to the meadery later, see what they're brewing up. You can smell the honey on the wind.
Thank you.
You're back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Gods be praised.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Wuuthrad. And it's in pieces, like it has been for a thousand years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken, and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of a hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Wuuthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Wuuthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Kodlak.
Need a ride? I can take you... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady, old girl.
come you're in Winterhand?
And you're not bringing home any.
And you'd have me do what? Go into college?
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved. The original companions, their finest warriors rest with Iskramor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. I'd wager they just want to be sure that... Return Wuuthrad to Iskramor. It should open the way.
What was that? Good enough.
Mortal fool! No one hides from the dead!
Good enough.
Did you hear
something?
among the dead. Mortal fool, no one hides from the dead.
The endless sleep comes for us all.
I'll tear you to pieces.
This ship. Is someone there?
I can't go any further, Shield Brother. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone, I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give m- Hey!
Over here!